Good morning, children. So let's start with our worksheets for today. So today our activity is about coloring the objects green. As you all know, children, our color of the month is green. So we have this activity wherein you have to color all these objects green. This is a green crayon. This is a pear. It's a fruit. This is a leaf. A leaf is green in color. This is a frog. Frog is also green in color. What is this? This is an alligator. This is also green in color. And what are these? These are grass. This is also green in color. So now let's take a green crayon and start coloring the pear. I will take a light green color because the pear is light green in color. Pear is light green in color. Now let's color the leaf. What's the color of leaf? A leaf is also green in color. So I have colored this object in green. In the same way, you have to color these objects, all these objects, in the color green. That is all for today, children. Thank you.